Adam Lawton, senior captain of the tennis team, is one of Delaware's most decorated and most traveled athletes. Living in five different continents, Adam's childhood was like no other.
I've lived in England, South Africa, Indonesia, Cuba, Russia, Spain, and now the United States. I've only returned once, and that was to Cuba. I made one visit to Cuba a couple of years after I left, and that was special. My father's job, they would send him all over, like different places. He took projects at three and a half years at a time, and we would move with him. I got into tennis because of my grandmother. She played tennis, she was a tennis instructor, and my mother wanted me to keep up with it. And then in Russia, it was difficult to play, weather-wise. And then Spain, I really played a lot. Every place is obviously different, the culture is different. I fortunately had a twin sister with me everywhere I went, so we would help each other out with different, you know, culture shocks and stuff. She's 90 seconds younger than me. She also plays tennis. She's in Alabama playing tennis as well. And it's the only regret I have that she's not here with me. We share stories and our experiences in college. We go through a lot of the same things. She's always there for me, I'm always there for her. And it's a special bond.
Well, it helps a lot that we're both student athletes because we have more things that we can relate to each other and more things in common. And like, you just talk about things like time management or your teammates, things going on, and like, it's like a lot of dedication and stuff, and you both have the same thing in common. It helps a lot.
After receiving training from around the world, Adam recognized the importance of a great education.
Delaware is really special because I really, really wanted to compete, keep competing, and Coach Travis was one of the few coaches who gave me a shot at it, and it's special. So I like made the most of every moment I had here.
I feel like Adam's travel experiences and living abroad in so many different countries has given him the skills to be independent and adapt very quickly to different surroundings and to see the bigger picture and adjust, and that also again sort of lends itself to all the other players in perspective.
Typically there haven't been too many foreigners on this team, but we now have a freshman from Hong Kong. I just tell him, you know, my experiences from my freshman year and how I got through some tough times. And I don't know, I like giving advice to any freshman I can.
As he looks to help others adjust to life here in the United States, Adam's doubles partner has done the same for him.
Choi's been a good friend to me. We've played so many matches together, and his intensity really brought a lot of positives to my game as well. He hasn't been able to meet my family, but I've met his family, and they've been so nice to me, very welcoming.
His time in five continents has not only given him interesting stories to tell, but has also allowed him to be culturally diverse.
Traveling is important because you meet so many new friends, just interesting people, and they really open your eyes to different aspects of life, really. It's really helped me be thankful for what I have. I was always obviously privileged in those countries compared to a lot of people. It's also allowed me to become more tolerant of different cultures and different mentalities. And I think that's very important in life.
For Blue Hens Beat, I'm Nina Raspa.